Video here before. It was the fall when I came. We brought Chris Dan today because he's never been here. This is what the bridge looks like that we just crossed from underneath. Look pretty in the fall. Looks pretty good in the summer as well. Eventually this won't, I mean, most of it'll still be here, but you won't be able to walk across it anymore. There's the rails. I think this is one of the most beautiful decaying bridges I've seen. Next to the Interurban Bridge up by Waterville. And like the vines growing down. That one's gonna fall off soon.